Hindalco Industries Limited, Belagavi Works, commissioned in the year 1970, is located on the borders district of Belagavi in Karnataka state. The 385 KT alumina plant is surrounded by seven villages, two of which belong to the scheduled tribes. Belagavi unit started working with nearby community since its inception. The social projects are carried out under the aegis of the Aditya Birla Center for Community Initiatives and Rural Development, which is led by its chairperson, Mrs. Rajashree Birla.
We invest in the lower section of the society and help them to stand up on their own feet. We believe in the trusteeship concept, which means plowing back a part of the group's profits into programs which result in larger good of society.
The Belagavi unit works intensively in 8 geographical areas, covering a population of 82,000. To reach out to the marginalized society in a more scientific way, company implements its CSR activities under 5 focus areas: education, healthcare, sustainable livelihood, infrastructure development, and social empowerment projects.
We want our CSR to be totally integrated into our business, which delivers societal value, which in turn improves the sustainability of our business, turn around the human values, and lifting tens of thousands of people out of poverty.
The CSR projects are planned and implemented based on the results of a baseline survey. The prioritizations of needs of the villages are done in consultation with village development committees and gram panchayats. Education is an important means and course for the development of an individual as well as society. Hence, company has aimed to reach the marginalized children right from the primary education itself. To reach the children in the pre-primary level, the Balwadis were established in the villages where there were no government Anganwadis. To promote quality primary and higher primary education for the children, the existing government system has been strengthened regularly by aiding enrollment of children into schools, teachers' training, girl-child education programs, supporting single-teacher schools, educational support to the poor children, and involving the community through school development and management committee meetings. Company has supported poor students to obtain technical education through ITIs. In healthcare, the goal is to render quality healthcare facilities to people living in the villages in collaboration with existing government and non-government facilities. Major projects in healthcare initiatives are supplying safe drinking water to 5 villages, mother and child care projects, immunization programs with a thrust on polio eradication, preventive health through awareness programs, promoting Swachh Bharat and open defecation free India by construction of low-cost individual toilets. Family planning camps and HIV, AIDS and STD prevention among the high-risk groups are also arranged by the company. The existing health facilities of the villages were upgraded by constructing community dispensaries and deputing health workers. In sustainable livelihood program, company works intensively with small and marginalized farmers. Hindalco Belagavi has been supporting the people by helping them in implementation of soil and water harvesting projects, excavation of open well, irrigational projects, natural resource management and conservation, afforestation, supportive programs for animal husbandry, veterinary camps and livestock management. All this is done through farmers' trainings and regular interaction with village development committees.
Our CSR work is making a difference to the lives of thousands in our own humble way. We have helped lower the level of poverty in the villages and the urban slum in proximity to our unit. Our chairman, Kumar Mangalam Birlaji, has made the philosophy of caring, giving, developing and empowering people as a part of our group's DNA. We feel we have tremendous responsibility to give back to society and to make a difference. This has raised the Aditya Birla name to a unique brand that is trusted, respected and admired by its multiple stakeholders.
Women empowerment is an important focus area for the development initiatives. Hindalco's development initiatives involve promotion of women self-help groups, Mahila Mandals, Rexine article making centers and tailoring training centers. As part of sustainable livelihood projects, company provides extensive training to village women in various skills such as tailoring, candle making, knitting, and handcrafting resin items, among others. This training has not only increased the income, but also the confidence and self-dependence of these women. The Skills Training Center has encouraged women to start selling their handmade articles in village locality. Under infrastructure development projects, the basic infrastructure facilities such as village roads, electrification, rural housing, rural hospitals, transport, drinking water facilities, community centers, playgrounds, graveyards, Samshan Bhumi, etc. were developed by the company. Belagavi unit is working towards removal of social evils from the surrounding villages, such as blind beliefs, social stigma, illicit liquor preparation, devadasi system, early marriage, domestic violence, and caste-related discrimination. Hindalco also supports different organizations, government and NGOs on caring orphans, HIV-infected and affected people. Mainstreaming CSR into our businesses and delivering societal value has given us tremendous profits, albeit of a different kind. The turnaround of human lives, lifting tens and thousands of people out of stock poverty.